Eyes that rotate like a roller coaster. Colors like a rainbow. Feet that work like a tong. Tongue that can go up to twice its own size and walk. That is better than a pop star. Chameleons are creatures that are fascinating in all senses. They come in different forms and in different sizes, with perfect hunting capabilities and remarkable adaptation techniques. Dance on the branch to living on the leaves. There is so much more to them than just their camouflaging capabilities. Let's explore the beauty of this beast and unravel their hidden secrets. Curiosity takes us everywhere, and that's why today we are on an island that is home to almost half of the chameleon species on Earth. These mind-blowing reptiles are found in parts of Africa, Europe, and India. There are around 200 known species of chameleons, 90 of which are found in Madagascar. We generally believe that a chameleon changes its color to blend with the environment. But actually, that is not entirely true. You have watched any cartoon with a chameleon, you have probably seen it changing colors to blend in perfectly with the background. But of course, that is not true in real life. They can make small changes in colors to blend, but the primary reason to change color is not this. They are very fast and can run up to 30 km per hour. The speed can help them avoid predators quite easily. Camouflage is thus only the secondary reason for changing color. So what makes them display the color show? Well, just to tell you how they feel today. Yeah, like the way we choose our clothes based on the mood or the occasion, chameleons change their colors to reflect their mood. Like if they are angry, then they show dark colors. And if they want to attract mates, then they might use a lighter color. Females display various colors to let males know if they are willing to mate or not. Chameleons communicate with colors. Males become bright to signal their dominance and turn dark in aggressive fights. Some chameleons are ectothermic, that is, their body is incapable of controlling the body's temperature. Hence, the colors come to the rescue. A cold chameleon may become dark to absorb more heat, whereas a hotter chameleon may turn pale to reflect the sun's heat. But how does the chameleon change its color? The topmost layer of the chameleon's skin is transparent. Below this are several layers of skin that contain cells called chromatophores. The chromatophores in each layer are filled with sacs of different kind of pigments. The lowermost level contains melanophores, which contain brown melanin, the same pigment that gives human skin its many shades. Above it is the layer of cells called iridophores, which have a blue pigment and it reflects blue and white light. There are xanthophores and erythrophore cells above it, and they contain yellow and red pigments respectively. By contracting and expanding their different chromatophores in various layers of the skin, they can produce various colors and patterns. The chameleon's eye is one of its weapons. Each eye has a lid shaped like a cone. With only a small round opening in the middle of the pupil, they can rotate and focus their eyes separately to look at two different objects at the same time. And they enjoy the entire 360 degree view around their body without moving an inch. Also, both their eyes can focus in the same direction for a focused and clear view. If you find sticky things gross, then you can stop this video here only. Because the visuals ahead are very, very sticky. Chameleons use their incredible long tongue to catch the insects they eat. Their tongue is roughly twice the length of their body. In humans, that would be around 10 to 12 feet. Their tongue is sticky from the tip. Using it, they catch their prey. The end of the tongue is a ball of muscle, and as it hits the prey, it rapidly forms a small suction cup. Once the prey sticks to the tongue, it draws it back, and ta-da! Dinner done. And yes, chameleons use their incredible long tongue to catch the insects they eat. And yes, their tongue can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour in 100th of a second. Yes, that's true. Well, not just that, to catch their prey, they dance. I mean to move like they are dancing. Their swift and gentle movement, like a pop dance move, is to confuse the prey, as the chameleons look like leaves moving in the wind. That's what makes the chameleon the perfect fit for this show. With their tremendous capabilities and ultimate skills, we hope that they continue to thrive.